to collect the group again. Here you can see the monument of Nicolaus Copernicus, and this monument is unusual because here you can see young Nicolaus Copernicus. He signed this theory, this comprehensive heliocentric cosmology, just 3 months before his death. Yeah, because this theory was against Pope, against Church, and he was a priest, so it was also act of courage that he signed it. But here you can see him at the age that he joined Jagiellonia University, that he was a student here in Krakow. I would like to speak about students in next place. So now, once again, I'm sorry about this passage, but there is some renovation, so we have to just process through.